Okay. Hey y'all, it is Bambi Sunshine here. You guys doing? Hopefully you're doing good tonight. Full on winter has hit here. It literally did not get above freezing temperatures today. And it sucks. Hardcore. Okay, that's right, so let's do
they'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
I
I'll find where he's hiding.
just had to apply. Oh my god, it's gonna be 10 degrees.
Artemis of the wild land, mistress of animals.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Can't wait to get mine.
Not smart.
Huh.
journey had through her for.
What?
No. definitely a weird array. I don't even know you, bro. Why are you, like, a friend requesting me and you're in a relationship? That's not right. Oh no, what is happening?
What's with all the whispering?
Shh. If the soldiers hear us, they'll kill me. You're the Mystios working for Kira and the rebels, yes?
Who's Kira?
Yes! A smart question to ask yourself. But secrets are not secret forever, Mystios. I can tell you.
If you know something, spit it out!
If the soldiers see me, they'll kill me! Apollo knows they already tried. There's a house. near the market. Been boarded up for ages. Sneaky sneak your way in. We'll talk after.
Strange. I should find the house. See what this beggar has to say. House is boarded up. Must be the place. I'm coming for you, Podarkis. Bloody footprints. A child's. Must have been hiding in that chest. This woman was killed. Left in the open, without dignity. An Athenian spear tip broke off in her ribs. A note was left behind. A warning from Podarkis. He was paying this woman to keep quiet. About what? Wooden dolls. A mother and child. One engraved with the letter M and the other K. Nothing else to find here. I need to speak with that strange woman.
What did the Mystios find?
A body. A woman. She was killed by an Athenian spear.
This is all?
There was a letter from Podarkis. Said he'd kill them both if she broke her silence. Both? Why kill a child? Unless it was his.
Shh! They could be listening. Now tell me, quietly, what else did you find?
The dolls. Engraved with the letters K and M. M is for mother. You asked who I worked for. The little doll with the K. The child was Kira.
Yes, yes, which means...
By the gods, Podarkis is Kira's pater.
Very wise, Mystios, very wise indeed.
Kira needs to know.
She'll never believe you, never. Her whole life she hunts the man who sent Athenians to kill her mother in front of her terrified eyes. But the gods spared little Kira. She escaped.
How do you know so much?
I was there, Mystios. I protected the little one. The Athenians were so busy trying to kill me, Kira slipped right past their blades.
You were involved in this.
My name was Otonia. I was a servant for Podarkis.
What?
Night after night, Kira's mother came to the house. Little one wanted to meet her pater. Podarkis made me send her away, but she kept coming. So Podarkis sent me to her house with a note.
The warning.
She didn't listen. Podarkis sent me back to her house, this time with Athenian soldiers.
Kira needs to know Podarkis is her father, but I won't confront her until I have proof.
The woman came to Podarkis' house one night, begged me to give him the doll Kira made for him.
If Podarkis had it, he might have kept it somewhere.
Only the gods would know.
I will find this doll.
Now the Mystios knows who he works for. The rebels should know too.
If Podarkis hid that doll somewhere in his house, I'm going to find it. There's the doll.
Kill two birds with one stone, right? I'm assuming I can't just walk in.
This place is well guarded. Need to be careful.
If I catch you, I'll take your lips.
If I catch you, I'll take your lips. Is that what I'm saying?
We need to check this one out. Stay alert.
Thank you. Thank
I'm
you.
Watching you. Don't you try anything. Don't do anything stupid.
Really? What the fuck just happened?
Someone
there. Just gonna keep.
Huh?
Keep coming over here and looking at the dead bodies. Threw him into the wall.
I see someone down. Malaka. This was a quick kill. I know he's here.
He's kept the doll Kira made for him. She engraved it with the letter P for Potter. The rebels deserve the truth as well, but blood is everything to some people. They could abandon her if they knew Podarkis was her father.
Sure, which one he's facing. Am I supposed to set it on fire? I'm gonna go down one floor. Go after him in a little bit.
In my side since your landing.
Soon I'm going to be a blade in your throat.
Even if you kill me, you will lose Eagle Bear. We are everywhere. There isn't a rock to hide under where we won't find you.
You are the snakes who hide. I'm going to bury you so deep only Hades will find you.
Guards, kill him.
Family, Malaka.
What I did for the glory of Thelos.
You acted alone. Die.
Oh, he gave me some better boots, it looks like. Yes, please. I gotta know that he was a cultist, huh? Fighting in the arena will draw out the cultists. Oh, that's right. I still have to fight in the damn arena. Definitely gonna finish this. I didn't kill the captain. Wasn't he like the freaking captain though? Sweet. The treasure's not freaking up here. Like, over, under, I don't freaking know. Something up top there. So I have two more treasures. Is this the last person? Take from the rich and I give to the poor. Sweet. That's not so much. Okay, one more. One more treasure. Oh no, there's another.
Somebody spared no expense.
Thank you. I literally thought he was holding the button. Okay, so I have to get more treasure. What's below me? Did it. Yay. Okay. Okay. So I have to...
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Soft mother. What is he talking about? There's no way. Start my device right now. Alright, where's this? Oh, why can't I zoom in anymore? Excuse me. To the rebels in the hideout of Valkyra. Yes, no, maybe so. I don't...
This area will be well defended.
What the hell? Can't even climb. There we go. Thank you. There's the synchronization spot. Wasn't sure. Is it on the other frickin' side of this damn mountain? How could I never find the fucking entrance to this shit when I want to find it? But I can always find it by accident.
Cursed bandits made off with all the drachmi for my play. How am I to pay for the scene decorations?
So you want me to give you some drachmi?
Yes. Any drachmi you can give helps.
Mm.
Here you go.
There you go. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. I leveled up.
I need to stay hidden.
Oh. Did I not kill everybody over here, though? Let's see. Abilities. Flaming attacks. Oof. Let's see.
Thank you.
I think I'm gonna put that in A. Have some flaming attacks. Oh, my bad. Smash my face off the ground. I'm getting further away. What the fuck? Can I find this shit? This is ridiculous. Didn't I, like, go in there? Alright, fuck it. Oh. Let's go to there, because I'm pretty sure the entrance is right there for it. One of the entrances. Or I'll be fucking wandering around like an asshole. Okay. All right, let's see where we are. Is there a spot? I don't freaking know anymore. What all set up with this shit? Let me up and over. Please.
it is answerable.
This Anthropos, Toriatron Ferry.
Do you remember this? Where the fuck did
Stay back!
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
I just came all the way the hell back.
Mykonos is a lot busier than Kefalonia. Marcos would like it here.
I'm about to give up. This is just pissing me off.
Alginon Tokinin!
I've tried going to the dam marker. Obviously. There's another port. Hey, look, it's daytime.
Days.
Nope. This is bullshit.
Another Mystios trying to make a name for themselves, huh?
Maybe. What's it to you? Brave to the temples. Shoot me now, because obviously I have some issues walking in the freaking cacti and everything.
They'll be on high alert here.
I'm pretty sure I killed them all.
Okay, let it be.
Oh no, all these people are bad. I don't understand. Fucking giving up right now. This is goddamn ridiculous. It's bullshit. This one. I'm freaking frustrated. So I'm going to end things there for tonight because I just don't want to get any more super pissed off. So I'm gonna quick save. If you're new, don't forget to like, follow, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. I hope you guys have a good night. I hope you have a good day tomorrow. And as always, this is Bambi Sunshine saying.